And welcome back to Animal Battles, and today our hippopotamus versus a polar bear. The game begins. Oh, he's already took him down. Already? Oh, no, it can't be only 22 seconds long. No. Yes! Kicked in the face! And now he gets back up. And it's a jump on it! Hippopotamus can't jump. Let's go back to that scene. And the hippo bites him! The hippo is biting his leg. He's gonna push him off. But he's stuck. Oh! They're both falling down. They're both down there. I don't think a hippo can get back up. No way. It would have to use Wingardium Leviosa, the spell in Harry Potter, to get it back up. But the polar bear can get back up, biting its neck. But then it gets a bite on its arm. Oh. He's on him. He is biting him. Oh, wow. He's trying to squish his face. Oh, his head is in his jaws. And he's thrown him up. Oh, and now the hippopotamus is completely a miracle. He's walking towards him. And he's bitten him. And he's smashed him right against the stage. It's nothing. It's definitely not a table. Yeah. And now he's biting him. He's throwing him up. Oh, again. Oh, I think he will rip his flesh off. Oh, he's gonna bleed to death. Totally not violent. There is no blood though, so yeah. And the fight still goes on. And they fly. Oh, why is a hippo climbing? Wait, no, that doesn't make sense. Fall back down again. Okay, no, lower. Yeah, go. Yes, and his jaws. Oh, he's just roaring. And why are you eating the camera? No. Bad hippo. Polar bear, can you bite him? Thank you, polar bear. Now the fun. A polar bear is much quicker. I can rip it apart. 3 minutes or more early. And I stand that claw. Oh, whoa, they're flying around. What is this? One of them is dead, but we don't know which one is. Let's see. Hippo there? Where's the polar bear? Where are you, polar bear? Oh, you're behind him. Oh, it looks like the polar bear squished. Let's see which one can get up back first. The polar bear is up. Can it get out of there? You can see that the polar bear cannot get out here. It cannot get out. Oh no. Well, I think the polar bear wins. Yes, the polar bear has won this game. And the hippo is out of the game. And yes, the winner! Okay, no. Right, so the polar bear is the winner. There we go. We've got him out of there. Hit him with the iPad.